Now, amid the border dispute, Mizoram Home Secretary writes to his counterpart in Assam to release all vehicles stranded on the national highway. Mizoram, while assuring safety and security of all the drivers, passengers and their vehicles within the state, asked Assam to make all necessary arrangements immediately for enabling their movement to Mizoram without any law and order problem in Assam. Meanwhile, Congress demands discussions on Assam-Mizoram border clash in the parliament. Just yesterday, in Northeast, BJP MPs submit a memorandum there to the Prime Minister on border tensions and clashes. In fact, Mizoram Governor K. Haribabu also met with the Prime Minister Modi to discuss this issue further.